How everybody doing today? Hey, y'all. It's Grandma. I'm back with another tutorial. Yeah, excuse me, Grandma was kind of messed up. But I know you want to check to see if you got like copyright songs in your video, and you worry about copyright songs, and you can play a copyright. I'm going to show you today how you can remove or replace them songs in your video. A lot of people don't know you can change these videos. You can change that music and put something else in there. You ain't got to kick that call. When you get a copyright, not strike, but a copyright claim, when you monetize the owner of music, they're going to make the money off your video. They're going to run the ads on your video and everything. A lot of people don't know how to do that. First of all, what you want to do is you want to go back to your Creator Studio. YouTube Creator Studio. You see right there, Creator Studio. Everybody should know what that is when you create a video. Then what you want to do, you want to go down here to your video manager. See, click that. Pull up all your videos that you made. It's going to show you. And you got, it's going to show you if you're right on your phone right here. It's going to tell you, Grandma ain't going to lie to you. Now, you see, then all my video, what you do is you scroll down. See what I say right there, include copyright. Let Grandma get out your way. Grandma don't think you can see that. Okay, let Grandma get out your way. Grandma gotta turn around. Well, I hate being disrespectful. Y'all know Grandma hate being disrespectful. What you gonna do is you gonna click on this, includes copyright content. You wanna click on that. Click on that and let it load up. See, we already ain't making no money, so we ain't gonna let these people just do us any kind of way. Y'all hear me out there? Grandma ain't gonna do that. So what you gonna do once you get right here? Ads might appear on your video, copyright content will follow your video. They like playing music in the background and stuff like that, and y'all don't even know about it. You got ads on your video, but you ain't making no money. What you gonna do is go down here and see what say remove song? You gonna remove song right there. Take remove song, real easy. You gonna take it to your video. See? And now what you can do is, let me pause this. You can erase. First of all, let Grandma go back. He's gonna show you when you see what's in play match. It's gonna show you where your copyright is right there. Play match. You're gonna play match. Man, we're gonna play match right now because I don't wanna get it again. And what you're gonna do is you're going to erase the audio. This is a song right here. I can erase this song if I want to and just have it dry. Or I can add or replace a song from YouTube, you know? So I just go back here and find this YouTube music. Okay, once you do that, you're just gonna click Save Changes, just like that. With any old, the process, the viewer can still see it over and keep moving. Then you're gonna put Save Changes, see? Let me pause there, because I don't want y'all to hear Grandma. Now you're saying you're changing. Now what's going to happen is it's going to take that music up out your video. It's going to take that copyright out your video. And once you take that copyright out, you're good to go. See? Well, where is it at? Process abandoned. Okay, no, that ain't it, y'all. We got one that's edited. Got some old stuff in it. But anyway, that's how you get it. I can't find it. I can be my Grandma blind. I can barely see. But that's how you take the stuff out your video right there. You go to your Creator Studio, you're going to go down and find a video that says includes, because you can't do all of them. Some of these people, they just going to make it to the point where you got to just keep that stuff in, because they're going to run the ads on your stuff. So you're going to keep searching. You look right over there, you're going to see where it says include copyright content. I showed you. I ain't got no more. See, I take that stuff up out of my life. That way I don't care about print. I take that stuff right on up out of there. It's Grandma tweet. I gotta go, y'all. It's Friday. Pay. I gotta find one of these young boys that got paid. You know, Grandma liking the young boys. Give me one of the little young 25-year-old things so I can spend some of that one check on Grandma, y'all. But Grandma gotta go, because it's Friday. Pay that. Make sure y'all take that stuff out your channel and stop letting YouTube get that money. Okay, you already know how I do it. You already know how we do it right here. I can't let you leave. I can't let you leave without the thing. Because that's what we do it at Boogie Time, y'all. We do it nice and big around here. So put your food stamp card back in your wine. Yeah. Grandma gone.